Yeah, I'm recording this. Okay, now I want to import that file .csv into my Tableau software. CSV file, okay. So from this left side, which will the better option to choose that under preview that file, can tell me? If you have any other basic knowledge about Excel. I hope all of you have done Excel class, right? Have you done?
Yes, sir.
Okay, previously I think online classes went, right? Who took the class? I don't know about who has done. Not a problem in that.
Supit sir,
okay.
A text file.
Yeah, very good, ma. Excellent. So we have to choose text file. Okay, so let me tell you that also. So just click on Microsoft Excel here. Okay. Little scroll down. So can you see that CSV file when I choose that Excel file? You can't see that.
No, okay. Sir.
Why? Because here it is showing we are searching for Excel workbooks. So which has extension like .xls, .xlsx and .xlsm macros enabled. And this is Excel XML enabled, and this is older file. Okay, so this is older file. Which one? This one is older file, and remaining and all latest version of files. So if I click here, all workbook files, and if I try to import this CSV file, see what I'm getting error. So can you see that error here? What I'm getting? An error occurred while communicating with Microsoft Excel. Bad connection. Tableau could not connect the data source. Error code 2B. So you can note down this error code also. So where you are trying to connect different files through the different extensions. From here, you're trying to connect a different extension of files. Okay. So illegal file type for Excel protocol, see users villain documents office supplies.csv. So the problem, what we are trying to import a different type of file through the Excel concept here. So now let me go with text file. So now can you see only that .csv file here? Just let me import this one. So now it is imported. Okay, today we are going to do some 2 or 3 workouts on this file. Okay, so let me send you this file. You have this file? Have I sent you before?
No, sir.
All right, okay, let me send you this file. I have sent. And even I'll try to attach in the chat box also. I even attached in the chat box also. Okay. Around 3 people are absent today. Why? Your attendance also is getting marked. So I'm taking your attendance. Wait. So by the time you just download that file and try to import inside Tableau, we'll work today a little small things, and we'll give a small intro about how to use formulas in Tableau also. And I will give the difference between that Excel, how we are using formulas there, and how I'm going to use the same formulas here in the Tableau also. The differences we will see. Just an introduction about that. Stuff and text print screen better. Done. Okay, you imported ma? Are you getting this? You are in this screen?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, good.
Yes.
So now we have given many times introduction about what is this and all, this places and all, we know that about. And here, there is a small something called as tool, data source order, right? And it's a very easy tool only. I've not told before, I think. You just click on this. Can you see these options? So data source order means, however, in the data source, the same order it will be imported. After that, you can make it like A to Z ascending, Z to A descending, A to Z ascending per table, and Z to A descending per table. You can choose anything in this if you want, while working orderly if you want, means like this. Okay. So there is something called as order date, region, representatives, items, units and unit price. So around six columns we have. Okay, so now let's go to the sheet view. We have it. So now what we are going to do is, wait. So this is like for practice file. So small, little slowly we will enter into the deep practical. So you can note down this. The store operates in three region, right? Three region. And only the top performing employees in each region qualifies for a total bonus. For the bonus, let me give you for the bonus. This is a question. Okay, and one more. So that's means not questions, like information here. And question, let's start. Find out which three employees are eligible to get font sizes. Okay for you all? So using the file set data set, what we are sent in the group, office supplies.xls. So have you taken the question? So let me explain once again. The store operates in three regions. East, Central, and another West. The store operates in how many regions? Three regions. Okay. And only the top performing employees in each region qualifies for the bonus. Okay. So then how will you find which are the three employees are eligible to get the bonus? I'm in the sheet view now. Can anyone suggest me? First, how to drag and drop. Remaining, I'll tell.
So first of all, the reason will be we will click on the region.
Okay, I will click on that region. Good. Okay, next. Region we have taken. Miss one more time. Only the top performing employees. So here, which we can take as an employee?
Order and date.
Employee. We wanted employee. Representatives, right? Now it is okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So next, still we required one more thing. What is that? Based on what we are going to calculate that. Let me view that in this. Based on item you are going to calculate, or based on order date, or based on region, or based on representatives, are unit price, are units. Based on what we are going to make them, we are going to find them who are the top sellers.
Sir, we will look into the number of units sold.
Very good. So this price or this one? Number of units sold, right? So that is nothing but
yes,
units.
Sir.
Good. Very good. So let me place it like this. It will be better to think. Clear now, right? So this is how we use the data. So what I was asking at that time, for this data, can you tell me which chart will be better one? Pie chart or this bar chart? I'm giving two options.
Bar chart, sir.
Bar chart. Okay. So you're given bar chart. Next. Okay. So this bar chart. If I have negative values, which chart? If I have negative values, then we can take bar chart. It will be better.
So for negative values, bar chart will be helpful. And
yes,
for
this type of chart,
for
we can take
positive pie chart is helpful. Yeah,
pie chart will help better. Why? Because these are all positive values, right? It gives a good appearance for everyone. Okay, so we can take this one. But if you want to go for this column chart or bar chart, if you have negative values, it will be better where you can go for where you can. Okay. So again, I'll come for the summarizing part. So now let's find out that answer for the question what I told you. Find out which three employees are eligible to get the bonus. Okay, so now we create a chart for this. I think for us now, this chart will be better, I think, right? So here where we have units and where we have here in this place, the sales representatives, and here we have the regions. So you are in this screen now?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you have taken this chart, which I've taken this one. So now I want to find out the top three. So then how can I find out the top three here? Any idea you will suggest, as if already we have done something about filters and fits and all?
Sir, we will drag and drop region into the filters and then the, yes, sir.
Region, why region? Just tell me. I dropped it.
Sir, region, because there are three regions, central, east and west.
Okay.
And we have to select one representative from each region. So, for example, if we took the central and the central region, then Alex will be the one who will be getting the bonus. And if we took east as a region, then Richard will be the one who will get the bonus. And for the west, James would be the one. So if we drag and drop region into the filters, it will be like easy for us to get it when we filter it out according to the regions.
Yeah, you explained very well, Ma. Okay, so now just see. I left it this one this year. Okay, in the filters, automatically you are getting a dialog box, right? So here, see, let me explain all this here. Here we can include and we can exclude also. For example, we don't want east. Okay. We can just untick all this. We can select only this to exclude. Okay. And when we want all, we can select all as a exclude, but I want everything to be included, only this to be excluded. Clear? All are included. I want this one, I want this one, only this to be excluded. Like this. So this is a place where I can use for including and excluding. Okay, on the right side, wildcards. So you know about wildcards in the filter option. Just I want the answers in a little fast means. If you don't know, not a problem. I will explain deeply what is a wildcard.
No, sir.
Anyone who done with Excel? It is a very important Excel. You would have done in the Excel also. Wildcards are very important. Okay. So as of you told, no. Okay. Just tell me lightly about that. If you not understand, you tell me deeply. I will go into that with our practical file if you not understood. Okay. So there are two wildcards. We know this, I think, this two. You know this wildcards? We have two wildcards. One is question mark and one more is star. Okay. So this star represents to replace set of characters to replace set of characters. So for example, a name starts with like this. Anand, Anu, like this. Okay, so I have a question. Filter the name which starts only with A. So where I can give in advanced filter, a name starts with A for a single letter. So that is equals to A. Okay. And where a name can be anything, but some part of extension, something can be other things, means we can mention for. So just if I mention star mark, all the names will be taken from here in this place. And if I mention question mark is for a single letter, to replace a single character. So star represents for a set of characters. Okay. And question mark represents for a single character. So find name starts with A if I say. Okay. So what I'll give? Question mark. Find. Starts with A and then star. What happens here? Starting letter should be A. Remaining everything can be any letter. Is that clear? Starting letter can be A. So why? Because we can't mention how many characters, right? If you want to mention how many characters, we can take question mark. So where the same way, find A to be the starting letter. Another two characters should be any characters. So from this letter, which will be the answer for the second question? For this second question, from this name list, which is the best answer?
Anu, sir.
Very good. So Anu. Why? Because Anu starts with A and I mentioned remaining two letters can be anything where I mentioned question mark. A single character can be anything. Okay. And here, what are the answers will be there for this question? So the data.
So is all the names which starts from A.
Yeah, all the names.
Anu, Ankita.
Anu, Ankita, Arvind, and Anand. So answer is false under this place. So is that clear for you? Or still, if you have any doubt, means we will do a small workout also all that. How to do advanced filter. Anyone? So this is what actually how we use wildcards in filtering. Okay, if you have any doubts, we will do a file. Not a problem. You just tell me. You just raise your answer. If it is okay, okay, not a problem. If you have any problem in this, we will do a small workout file in Excel, which makes you to clearly understand what is advanced filter or filter based on wildcards. Okay, no answers. Seventeen people are there, but still I'm not getting answers.
So,
yes, you tell me.
Can you show on Tableau once?
Tableau we will do here later first. You understood this one?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So why? Because basically if you understood this in the Excel, then Tableau it will be very easy. That's why I'm telling. Why? Because the interface will be different. Here you see. The starts with, ends with, exactly matches with. So we are filtering based on what? Can you tell me we are filtering based on what?
Region, sir.
Region. Okay. Region. The region starts with E. Apply and okay. What happens here? Which region you got here?
East.
Yes, very good. So you understood, right? Again, edit filter.
Sure.
Yes, wildcards. This is what. And let me clear this and apply once so that backside it will automatically appear. And region ends with T. Apply. Okay. So ends with T, east and west. Yes. Okay. And again, wild card. Exactly matches with east. Why? Because we have two options, east and west, like that. So, however, if you start letter with E or W, it will be ended. Problem solved. But in some other criteria ranges, it may help you. Exactly east or exactly west. Apply. What happened? Contains first what and all. Okay, exactly ends, exactly matches with. What mistake I've done here? What mistake I've done here, ma?
So the W should be capital.
Yes. Clear? But this is my problem when we are working with Tableau and Excel. It's not a problem, the differences. Okay, there for exact match also we have separate option, and for like small letters and capital letters for the common also we have something separate options. So this here exactly means you have to mention that name or whatever you are searching exactly here. Clear? So now what I will do, contains, I'll actually clear this loops. Wildcards are contains in the region. I will not do anything here. And what about exclude? Does not contains. Does not starts with. Does not end with. And does not match. Same opposite. We are excluding that. We are removing that. Remaining everything, we are going to add that. Clear? That's it. Is it clear, ma? Exclude. Does not contains. So does not contains east means automatically east has been removed. And same way here, clear the rule. Does not start with C. Same thing here. This places you can see. And again, clear the rule. Does ends with. First, apply the rule here. That ends with L. Apply. Same thing. If I give T, the rule will be rechanged. Okay. So clear, apply. With L. Apply. Again, let me clear this. Apply. Does not match for that value what I'm entering, that it should be excluded. I hope everyone are clear about this, right? Clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Next condition, we are going to give here conditions. So by field, which field you are going to take? Units or unit price? Okay, I'm giving a condition. Unit price that are greater than or equals to 50. I think we have done this also last class. Like this. Unit price. Like 100. Okay. And then equals to 100. Nothing is for 100. 150, nothing is for 150. Okay. Zero, nothing. So let's see. None here. We will apply. Let's have an something view about how much 281. Okay, 281 we will take. My field units which has to equal 281. Apply. By units on scan count. Apply it. Okay. So wait, let's here. Let's click on this. Units are nothing but like 281. That is a total unit. Okay. So unit about 62. Edit the filter. Also 62. Let's check it out. I show you greater than or equals to 62. Let me mention. Yeah. So based on this, greater than or equals to 62. So unit exact rate is not coming. Why? Because it is all just loaded the total units here. Sum of that units. But it's not based on the count. So now here this one, and same way here. Ranges we can load. Unit minimum should be this much and maximum should be this much. So when I click on load, automatically we are getting 231. What is the 231? What is the 231 in this place which is automatically loaded? What is this maximum?
Unit.
This is the least value what I have, or this is the minimum value?
Least.
Yeah. So that is what happens here. The least value and maximum value what we have. Again, click here. Again, go for filters. These are conditions. And we have something called as formula. We are going to work on that in this session only. Okay, a small formula we're going to introduce this place. I'll tell you that what and all. And top by region, how much you want? What is the question?
Three, sir.
Yeah.
Top three. We need
top three by the region and count it. Okay. Apply. So now I have mentioned the filter, but still, why I have not received that information like this? By the field top three, I given based on the region or minimum or count, only this much I have. Maximum also I will apply. But I'm not having any changes. Why? Why? Because let me tell you, we have units and unit price separately. We don't have the sum of units here. Okay. So now I'll tell you how to make the sum of units right here. So what we have here? Unit prices, right? And we have units. So we should have the sum of units, totally how much. Okay. So then where we can easily calculate the top three. Let me show that. So first, what I'll make the ascending and descending order here. For center also ascending, descending. Like this. Top one, Alex, Richard, and James. Okay, is it clear until here? So now we have to find out the total. So what we are going to see here, see, come to the left side, it's an important concept. In this empty area, or you just, you can click on this place also, this arrow mark. Can you see this arrow mark here? Just click on create calculated field items. Click here, create a calculated field. So why we are doing this one, I'll tell you this first. Because we have unit and unit price, right? But we don't have the total. Clear? We have the unit and unit price, but there is nothing by where we have to find out the total. So this is sum of units. Is this total unit? Where how much they sell units and unit prices for everything? So we are going to find the total units here. Just see here. Confirm me that whether you clicked on this place, create a calculated field. Anyone?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So now, total, I'm going to give a name, total unit price for this. Just give a name here and just give apply and okay. So on the left side, can you see something here? Equals hashtag, which is having exclamatory mark. Why? Because we have not done formula. We have not yet constructed the formula. Okay. You are having in the left side, which is added extra one, total unit price.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So now just on this, click on this arrow mark. Just click on this edit. So now what you do, type unit. Come down. See when you are this screen. Just click a tab. Come down. Use the up arrow, down arrow mark. Come down, use the tab key. Units, here it has to say the calculation is valid. Into units price. Units into unit price. 10 unit, each unit this much price. So totally how much we will come to know that. Have you entered this formula? So slow. No one is answering.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Wait 1 second. Let me check it out. What you are doing, Anta. Okay, you are this screen, right? Wait 1 second. Let me stop my sharing. Okay. And I'll give permission to share from your side also. Let me have this name slit on the right side. I will stop my sharing. Now, Afsan, you are there?
Yes, sir, I'm there.
Okay, share your screen, ma.
Sir, can I send a screenshot because I'm using this from my phone?
Okay, that means you're not doing practical right now, right?
Okay. I'm doing, sir.
I'm practical. Okay. You're attending from the mobile phone, right?
Yes.
Okay. One second. Yes, tell me, ma.
So how do I add the total unit, total in this column, sir?
One second. Let me share you and show you that. See. Here. Yeah. See, let me cancel this one. Here, you are in this screen. You added the total unit price column.
No, sir. I tried, but it didn't come. Can you show it again?
I'll show it 1 second. Okay, the fan sound is disturbance for you at the background. Background noise is there? Any background noise is coming?
Sir.
No, right?
No, sir.
Okay, not a problem. So now, see, let me delete this. From start, I'll show you. I deleted that. Clear, right? So now, can you see, you can do right click in this place. Wait, I think without a note, you're having this issue. Spotlight, I'll enable the spotlight. In this place, you do right click. You will have something called as create calculated field.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So you can click this one also, or else come here at the top where you have a small arrow mark. Just click on that arrow mark also. You just click on create calculated field.
Both okay, sir.
Clear, right? So now we are doing what? Total sales price. Okay, now just first of all, I'll give directly. You can do the formula here, but first let me give apply and okay. So, where in the left side it will be added equals. Can you see this equals?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so and you can see the exclamatory mark here. So, it says yes, nothing is there. You have done something wrong calculation. The calculation total sales price is invalid. Why? Because we have not done anything there. Now just click on yes, arrow mark. You click on edit. Okay, I'm feeling that noise coming. If you feel that noise, background noise, you just tell me. So now here, how can you find out a total unit price? So we have units and you have price for the each unit. Okay, so now what I do, units. Come down, type UNI. So this is the place where we are going to use formulas in Tableau. How we use the formulas in Excel, right? Same related like here, we are going to use formulas. You have many formulas, we'll see that. And we will have some session for only formulas also. Just you come down units, okay, source, from office of price and units, just take the tab key. Automatically, the units will come off. Yeah, I think it is orange. Am I right? Orange or yellow? You take it.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Is that right? Okay. Let me give you a space and multiplication by. See, now I'm getting an error. The calculation contains error. Yes. It will be solved later. Space units price tab. Now the calculation is valid. Correct. If you give that wildcards
or symbols,
that time you will have that error. But further, if you do the formula continuing with a proper method, automatically the calculation will be valid. So this is not, we will be not having in the Excel. It will not show that whatever we are doing is right or wrong. Finally, once we enter, then it will say value error, ENA, name not available. Some error will come. But in this place, finally it shows it's right or wrong. Apply and OK. Then, can you see in the left side? Total sales price without that exclamatory mark. So where we have done correctly.
Yes, sir.
Good. Everyone got that screen? Please respond. Once I told to share the screen, yes, two people went out from the class. Who is that two people? Let one more time, I'll take that next. They are absent for today's class. Okay, taken. Okay, now. So we are in this screen now, right? So this is how. Now what you do, drag and drop the sum of units here back. We don't want, remove it. Removed?
So why?
Why? Because we don't want units, right? We want based on total sales price, a total sales unit. Because yes, 10 units, one unit price is this much they're given. We don't have total, only total units and total prices we're having. Total units price we don't have. Because why we are doing that? We have units and unit price, but we don't have the total of them. Now we have found the total of them by multiplying the units and unit prices. See here. This is what we have found now. The what added, additionally added, right? Total sales price.
Yes, sir.
That's what we have done now.
Yes, sir.
Units, each unit price is 4. But how can we come to a conclusion that how much total? You tell me, we can come to a conclusion? We don't have total, right? So that's why we came to this place. See.
Got it, sir.
One second. One more also I want to explain now. I will drag this sum of units again to this place. Now you see, you just make a note of it. Who is the topper from central? In central, who is top?
Alex.
Okay. I will make that Alex is the top in the central. And in the east, who is the top?
Richard.
Okay. And in the west, who is the top?
James.
Yes. Okay. So this is based on the units. Now we are going to drag and drop it and take the total units. I mentioned like price, so total sales units. Now you tell me. I'll make it ascending. Now who is coming top in the central?
Matthew.
Why? Because unit wise, Alex is top. Understanding? Units wise,
yes, Alex is Matthew.
But sales wise, who is top? Matthew is top. Total sales wise. So when they say, if you do like that previously, what we have done, it will little difficult. It may give a wrong answer. So we have to take like this. So that is why we have to analyze the data. What we have here, 62 units, each unit price is this much. So then we have to find that compulsorily. We have to find out when they say the question like this. You're getting?
Yes, sir.
One of a deep level thing. So now we are getting the top three. So now representatives filter. Am I going right? Can you see this? We want top three representatives, right? Click on representatives, filter. So here we, where I have to go?
Top.
Very top. Good. And here by field, which field? Top. By total sales or what field?
Total sale price.
Yes, excellent. And number?
Three.
We got the answer for our question now?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And if you want, you can arrange it by, but we have arranged based on the region, two people from the central and one person from the east. Matthew, Alex, and Sushan. Great.
Sir, can you do the filter part again?
Yeah, let. You have to ask doubts like this when I'll be enthusiastic. I'll be having... One second, I will do none like this. Now, this is the place where you are, right? Why? Because
yes, sir.
Now we are going to filter yes, based on the representatives. Top three employee who are eligible for the bonus. So we have to filter the top three based on the sales. So click on this place. You drag it here also, not a problem. You just click here, easiest way. One second. Top. By field. Clear? Apply.
Yes, sir.
Good. Okay. So I think your work. Yes, tell me, ma.
Sir, I have a question.
Yes.
Sir, in the question, if they were they asked us to find out the top three contestants from each and every region, like Central, East and West. But over here, Center contains two people and East has one, but West we have not considered. So, sir, in that case, like how can we add East or West as well?
Okay. So, in this condition, just click here, edit the filter. So what has happened based on the condition what we have mentioned and the representatives, we have mentioned only that much. So same here, go for edit filter, region, maximum. One second, in the East. The region filter top three based on sales price variations standard. No. The problem is what? Either we have to take that side or this side. Why? Because when I say top three of all region, we can, if you have to do based on unit price or units, it will come. But based on sales price, we can't take on top three. Why? Because one more sales price, total sales price we are taking, right? Total sales price, top three means we are not getting based on what? Region. So then in this place, we have to use the formula. Is that clear?
Sir, if people change in the if we will change in the journal, because in journal you have selected the two, like you have selected East and West.
Yeah, what happens there? Why I'm getting only two? I'm not selected two. It's there only two. Well, let me reset it, right? Why it is two means because of this representative filter, it is two. Now it is three.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Okay. Now here, top by region, if I give sales price here also, the problem will be same thing only. You understanding what I'm coming to say? Why? Because top three based on sales price means the top three based on sales price you are taking. So where we are not, there is less people who have done in the West. The region top three. So on representatives. So or else what you can do, you can remove the remaining peoples also. So top representatives, top fit. Yep. So top average. This is the reason. Okay, so the reason why I'm not getting that West is because we made it based on total sales top three. Okay, in West, we don't have any persons who are top. So if you want to filter, if we want everything, we can make top in the order if you remove the filter here. Is this clear? Why I'm not getting West? What is the reason?
Yes.
Okay. So
but
this.
Sir, what if we want
yeah,
to?
Yeah. I have your doubt. Okay. This doubt. What you asked. What if I want even the east also? Okay. You have to use. Okay. Then or else condition in the formulas. Then or else condition in the formulas. But however, we have not enter into the basic level of formulas where if and standard functions. Okay, the same thing will be carried for that doubts also when we entered into the formulas. Is that clear? Where we can write the formulas yes. in this place. Okay, top three, we will try to write the formulas there also. Okay, so where we will use to take representatives, top three, and all we'll do like this. Okay. And region. So there is something. So first you have to learn the basics. Okay. So this and all, I will tell you this later. Okay. I'll do this cancel. Now you don't want, why? Because you'll get confused. Okay. How I'm getting representatives, regions, because how you're typing this rep based on these names only. So that and all, I will clear you later. Formulas chapter, each and everything, I'll do detail. Is that clear until here what I've done today? The first exercise for everyone. Anyone have any other doubts? So CS has done a good question, doubt. Okay. So is that clear for everyone? Others, anyone have any doubts? No, right? Kajal, any doubts? Mic is on mute, but no. Kanksha, you're there, ma?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. You're the person who asked the names. I can't able to remember properly. Because each and every time I can't open the list right. That's why. So I hope everyone are clear this. Just save this one. Okay, you save it. Okay, so take 5 minutes break. After the break, I will come and we will do one more practical for a different one. Clear? Another 2-3 practicals we'll do for today's. Okay, take 5 minutes break. Okay, I am pausing the records. Okay, for that 5 minutes. After that, when I start, just anyone remind me that to resume that, I will forget. Okay.
Yes.
Okay, sir.
काजल
कुछ नहीं होता बनाने में
हाँ जब मैं बोलती हूँ हाँ बना ले खाना मुझे बनाने नहीं आता कुछ नहीं होता मुझे हम खाने में भी
कड़ी चावल
बना नहीं सकती ना अभी मैं बना रही थी यार पर मेरा वो इतना सारा इतना
सारा कुछ नहीं पड़ा उसमें तो कुछ
भी नहीं पड़ने कि भाई जो तुम ऊपर पढ़े सेफ्टी एंड सिक्योरिटी लिक्विडिटी और इनकम और वो सब
हाँ काली तो सक्सा अंगड़ी हो रहा आदु प्रॉब्लम रहते हाँ तो हाँ हाँ तो सर रहते Okay, shall we start?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, good. Right. So now, you have shared this, I hope. Okay, take a new data source. For here, I will close this particular one. Take that sample superstore. Taken the sample superstore workbook, the data source.
Yes, sir.
So now let me go for sheet view. The sheet, let's delete it. Now here, you created this sheet, right? I told resume. The recording is recording, right? Yeah, it's going on. So now what I will do, wait. There is some exciting marks. I think the database is not open properly. Let me close this. Okay, I'll click on this logo, let me open, sample data store open. So take the order sheet, ma, and go for the sheet view. So now my question is what? Find the top five profitable products and arrange them in ascending order based on their number of sales. Find the top five profitable products from this and arrange them in ascending order based on their number of sales. Okay, so this is easy one only. What we have done already related to that particular one day I've asked. Anyone can answer this one? I want one more time the question to be viewed.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Aram sir, you can take your question. Done. Let's go to this view. All of you give your suggestions. How can we do this one? We have a question about how to find top five profitable products and arrange them in ascending order based on the number of sales. The first question.
So first of all, we will take a product name.
Product to name. Okay. 1 second. Okay, I've taken the product name. Yes.
Sir, they still didn't add me in the group, sir. I'm not able to get you in the files. You told they'll add me, but they didn't.
Okay. Sorry. How can I send the file now to you? Shall I drop it in the chat box? See, I'm not admin now because of that. I found it able to add. I told them. They're not saying that. See whether you have received the file or not. Received, Amma?
No, sir. Where did you send me, sir?
In our chat box.
No, sir. I didn't receive it.
Tell me your mail ID.
College mail ID, sir?
No, you have sent some mail to me, right? Assignment.
No, sir, I didn't send assignment also.
Okay. You tell me any of your mail ID, any of your mail ID, where I'll send the file to you now.
Neha Lubna.
Text me that in the chat box, Noma, because all your names are difficult to pronounce. Okay.
Okay.
Different names. Oh, that's it. Yeah. Others, you told product names, Noma, the product name. Who's that told product name?
So my Palak.
Why, Ma? Why is it product name?
Sir, because yes. Question has mentioned that we have to pick
find the top five profitable products. Okay, and arrange them in the ascending order. Okay. So in the products, what we have? Product name. Here we have product names. Okay. So now, let me see the data now here. Once again. Yeah, it has been sent, Ma. I can download it. So here, category, country. So top five products I told. So here, what are the products are there? You just see me. Tell me here. See, this is what? Category, city, country, customer ID, consumer name, so customer name, order date, order ID, postal code, product ID, and product name, and region, row ID, segment, ship date, shipment mode, state, subcategory, discount, profit, and quantity and sales. So here what happens? Product name are very length, right? So where instead of the product name, we can take that categories or subcategories, it will be better, right? Where they mention the product, what product belongs to, right? Where it is categories and subcategories or something. Yeah, this one. So right, what are you told? So with a lengthy one, let's take that one. Category, where is that? Yeah. And then, what you want? Top five sales. So these are the all categories, only three categories we have. And what we take? Subcategory. Subcategories and sum of sales. Is that clear? So what we are taking? Subcategory and sum of sales. So where instead of what you told is right, but instead of taking that product name to be very length, we have taken the categories. And you want to find sum of sales. Have you created this one?
Yes, sir.
So now find the top five profitable products and arrange them in the ascending order. First, let us start. So arrange that in the ascending order. How you will arrange? And we want profit also, right? So profit. How will you arrange, Ma? Top five. So it's ascending or descending order. First, you will arrange ascending, right? How can we make that ascending order? Anyone?
Sir, by clicking the option that is next to sales.
This one?
Yes, sir.
So now, this is this ascending and this will be descending. This, I think this is better. Okay. I told as per question, ascending order. We have arranged it in the ascending order. Okay. So now, top five based on the category. So even we will make that question also in the category. I made the question wrong. Find the top five, whatever category. Sorry for this question. So now top five ma. Top five subcategories I required. Then how can I make it? We are in the same concept only. Tell me now.
Filter.
Filter. Which one?
So click on subcategory and then filter.
Good. Oh, yeah, sorry. Okay. Then?
Top.
Top. By what? By what, ma? Here?
Subcategory.
They mentioned a category. Category or subcategory here?
Subcategory.
Yes. Now because I think we have only three categories. Top five. Clear?
Yes, sir.
So now you see your answer is right. Okay. Ascending, however you want it. Clear. So now the same thing we are going to do for the second question. Create the best possible graphical visualization for the profit. Generated over sales for all the distinct products available with different product ID. For all the product IDs. For all the product IDs, what I want? I want to create a chart. Same sheet two, let me take. This is a question. See once again. Taken. From here to here, you shift to sheet 2. So here you do this. Which one we can do this for this one? What and all we required? For this question, very easy one. Just clicking on the better chart. profit generated over sales with different product ID. So profit and sales we required. Profit and sales. And one more is what? What is that? One more. Products.
ID.
So where is the product ID here? So is this nice one?
No, sir.
Actually, we are going to create T-map. Which one is better in this place? This one? No? This? So why these are disabled? Can anyone tell me? See, the third chart is disabled. Why?
Sir, because it's not selected any country or city.
This one, the third one. This one.
So it's for region or the country.
We required one more dimension and one more measure. Then we can do this one. Okay. You'll be having that information here in the bottom. For if I have to do this means I should have one location. I should have at least one what?
Location.
Location. And this one, same. And this one, one or two more where I can create for this one. Like this. I think this is also not fine, right? Let me zoom that. Sorry, zoomed still more. Profit. So we can't move the zone to more. So here, this one is better. This one or this one or this one. So this is nothing but called as what? T map horizontal bars. What is this called as? T horizontal map. So which shows everything deep. Clear. So this is the one what we can make it. Mark label always show. Is that clear? Have you created this one? The third one. And next you can create this one also. But the better one for this type of entire product we will be T-map, which makes like this is the best always. Okay, this is nothing but called as what? T-map. T-horizontal map. You can make this note because this they will use many times in this companies and all. Graphical visualization for a bigger one. And why these are all not available? This one, this one, this one, this one, this one. Why, ma? Hello? Why this one and this one and this one and this one, this one, this one? Why all these six are not working?
Sir,
Because we need more measures or dimensions.
What we want? At least one date should be compulsory here. We have dimension and measures here already by default. But why we can't enable it? This means we don't have anything by date. You have anything by date here? Here we have. So we have not taken the date. Because of that, we can't able to make that. So now it is possible?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So this is the reason we should know when we can use what type of data. Like this. Clear, right? So we can create, but this also will be better one. If without date means it is not possible, this one will be better. Order ID, product names, and sum of profit. Product IDs. Can an image class 2020 advanced copier, flower, another one. This is the chart what we can make it. So now let's save this one also. Let me go on some few questions for you. Let's see who's going to answer for that. Where I kept the file. Here, my one. Pause time. One second. First question, to connect Tableau to a CSV data source, what type of connections you should use?
Text file.
Sir, text file, sir.
Text file. Okay, good. Okay, correct answer. Go for next one. What are the two main groups that all fields are broken up into Tableau?
Dimensions and measures.
Okay, good. Correct answer. Only two answers. Tell me your names, Ma. One second. Who answered the dimension answer? Two people.
Sir, me, Sakshi.
One more.
Sir, Ankita.
Narula. Ankita, right?
Yes,
sir. Yeah. So now another question. Go to the next one. Previous one you have done. What are the calculated fields in Tableau? This is little difficult. So a little one, 10% of Tableau or 20% of Tableau. Here we have completed. Okay, like filters, other things and all, layout charts and all. Next class, we will be doing data blending, an important option in the Tableau. Okay, so that we will make a small test here, whether everyone understood or not.
Sir, I think it's P, any numeric field is a calculated field because it can be used in a calculation.
Any numeric field. Any others? Others? Nothing. So you told two, but it's wrong because the third one you read it.
These are custom variables
that you create from fields provided in the data.
We can create our custom also based on what they provided in the data. However, you want, we can create the variables. Okay. So this will be the right answer. Okay. There are custom variables that you can create from the field provides in the data. They are providing right data. What we are taking super store that and all. So we can create however we want the variables. If you want, you can change that. So you can create, these are custom one. Okay. So only any numeric cannot be there. We can custom it however you want. Okay, and then this one. Wait. Sakshi, you don't answer, and Ankita, you also don't answer. Ananya.
Sir, no limits.
Oh. Vinuta.
So no limits only, I also think.
Okay. Bhavana?
Sir, I think maximum 3.
Maximum 3? For how many fields you can add to be shown in a label? Okay. Sakshi, your answer now.
Sir, no limit.
Okay. Ritika? I think she's not there at all. Okay. The answer is no limit. So there is no limit, no ma. How only we can add maximum 3 means, then there is no use of the Tableau at all. Okay, there is no limit. You can import how much you want. But the problem is what, you know? I'll show you it. In this place, how many records it can load at a time? 10,000 records it can load at a time. Okay, more than 10,000. Next time when you work on that one, it will get loaded. And at the same time, here also in the field items, you can add how many you want. There is no limit in that. Okay. Okay, last one. What is the main thing you should take into account when setting the colors for your chart in Tableau? It is difficult, I think. No, what I'm coming to say, easily I will explain. If you want, you are putting colors for the charts, why you will be putting? Means why you will be, why you are giving colors on the charts to you and all? For what purpose you are doing that?
For the view.
Sir, it's
third one.
And the question, if I say you're selling third one, right? Okay, right. Clear, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so that's it, ma. Great. So now what we are going to do? So until we have done our basic of filter, okay, measures, dimensions, and how to you show me filter, fixed accesses, other things, size, label, colors, all these things we have done until now. So next class, we are going to do one of important concept, which is called as what? Data blending. I hope in the starting also I told, data blending is one of important option in the Excel, right? Sorry, Tableau, right? Have
yes,
I told
sir.
This word? Yeah, so that's what we are going to do in the next class. We are going to see about that. But before we see that, you have to see something. You have to come for the class before taking a notes about what you do, right? Inner join, outer join, and what is one more join?
Left join.
Left join, right join.
Left join, right join.
Okay. So,
full outer join.
Yeah, outer join. All these three joins, once you see that, okay, get a clarification about that and come off. I hope already we have explained about that. Once again, you've done the assignment also. But once you do with different two things, for example, when you're doing with, 1 second. When you're doing with orders and peoples here, joining, what is the difference is getting? You see that? You see this in this place? You can see here. I give inner join, what is the problem? When I give lefter join, what is happening? This null, why it is coming? Why? Because left join means what? What is left join, ma?
Everything so which is in the left one, and common one.
And the common one. Okay. So what and all is showing all, which is presented in the left one and common one. What is that null? Null is not presented in the
left one. And the common.
Left one, and it is not present in the common also. So on the right one, nothing is there like that. And full outer means what? What is full outer means?
Sir, all the values.
Huh? Tell me, ma'am.
Sir, in full outer join, everything will come.
Ah. So, and I told one calculation name also for that. What is the name of that? What multiplication it is?
Cotton multiplication.
Wow, excellent. Who is your name? What is your name?
Vinuta, sir.
Vinuta, everyone are giving you certain answers in a certain time. Very good. Okay, so there the cotton multiplication options. What is that? 1 into 2 times means 1 into 2, 2. That things. Based on that, this is a full outer one. What is apples? Okay, so where we can make this change also. But advance of this joining is nothing but called as data blending. Okay. So if you know this joining, then data blending will be easy. When you know that understanding of this, then data blending is very easy. Okay. We will do that in our next session. So before that, today's session, everything are clear? What you have done, the two practicals?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So bye. Take care. So tomorrow we will start up with doing data blending and another small concept. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So bye everyone.
So should we do any, should we send
practical,
you an
right? Actually, I plan to do practical because yesterday I was not well, even today also I'm not well. Okay, so due to that, I couldn't able to prepare that PDF for you. Okay, so by tomorrow, I'll send two to the four practicals will be there. So in 4 minutes, okay. Around 4 to 8 practical files tomorrow I will give. Okay. So because I'm not well, I couldn't able to prepare today. Okay. So tomorrow I'll give that.
Yes.
So just go through once this inner join, outer join and all. And you can go through this one also. What we have done today. Wait, I'll give this one.
Module. Sir, can you just remind them to add, sir, in the group?
You tell me your name 1 second. Your name? You are
Neha,
from...
sir. And,
Neha.
Yes, sir.
Your name only is not there in the list. Oh, yeah. Neha. Okay. I'll tell them. Neha. Okay. I think you're from Nepal, right?
No, sir. Bangalore, Karnataka.
In the message, somebody had told you are from Nepal. So that's why I asked.
No.
Okay. Not a problem. I'll see that who is that person. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, I will add it. I will tell them immediately now to add you. Data set 3. Assignment. See, in the assignment, what you have this image. This is not the right image. It's just an example. It should come like this. Don't think that that's an answer. Okay. It's just an example. It should be like that. But if you do that fully, you'll get a different one. Okay. You do of that one also. I'm pasting the question because I not made the PDF file for that. I'll send you a note for this is you have to use which one? Data source you have to use? Office supplies. Data sources. Office. Dot and note for this one what we have to use sample superstore. Sorry, only X. X is not there, only X, the older file. Is that clear? I sent that information in the group.
Yes, sir.
So bye. See you everyone in our next session. Okay. By that time, you practice all of these things. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Thank you. Bye.
Sir, we have to send this on your Gmail.
Yeah, mail. Stop.